name is Calvin and welcome to my kitchen. Halloween is coming soon and everyone is in the mood for pumpkin stuff. So today we're going to be making a pumpkin spice cake. So let's get started. Our ingredients today, we have 2 cups of flour measured here, and we have 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda measured here, and 1 teaspoon of salt measured here, and we need some pumpkin pie spice, 1 teaspoon, and we're going to need an entire can of 798 ml, the pumpkin, pure pumpkin. And we need 3 large eggs, and we also need the 1 cup of oil. First, we mix the dry ingredients together, the baking powder, the baking soda, and the salt. Next, add the pumpkin pie spice. Add the eggs. Add the oil. Mix well. Next, add the pumpkin pie. This is what the can looks like when it's been poured into the batter, so we mix well. This is what the batter looks like, the nice orange color. Now we put it into the 2 cake pans that have been sprayed with oil. So here are the 2 cake pans filled with the cake batter. I forgot to mention that we have to add sugar as well. 1¾ cups of sugar. I added it into this bowl afterwards, so it will be pretty not good tasting if you forget to add the sugar. So also add 1¾ cups of sugar. Put these cake pans into the preheated oven for 350 degrees for 30 to 40 minutes until the cake test done. So now these 2 cakes are now done. And they took about 40 minutes, and you test it using the toothpick. So this one is clean. So the next one, clean as well, so it's now done. Now this cake might look different to you, but it is a pumpkin cake. It's homemade and all natural ingredients, and nothing else added to it, and you could decorate this cake any way you like. I hope you will give this recipe a try, and I'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching.